Hey guys, what's up? Lady Survival here. How is it going? I felt like doing a vlog today, old-fashioned style, because I don't have a lot of time before I go to work, and that's typically when I like to do vlogs. I feel like if you went back on my channel and looked at any vlogs, more often than not, I'm like, oh, I had time before I go to work to do a little vlog, so I'm gonna do that. And I don't really have anything specific to talk about, but I just kind of wanted to talk for no reason. I did my makeup a little bit different today. I don't know if that's good. I don't really know how to show it on a camera without being awkward, but I did like kind of orange and purple, and I am really, really loving it. Especially I did the little like kind of bottom like drawn on eyelash thing. I don't know. I think it looks really, really cool. Also, I haven't been wearing my hair extensions. Check it out. This is my hair at real here. Let me kind of open my blinds a little bit, get some real light in here. This is how long my hair is now. It's been growing decently well, especially I find since I've stopped wearing my hair extensions, my hair has been less dry. I kind of read somewhere a little bit ago that like when you wear hair extensions, it's like they're not really damaging to your hair, at least clip-ins aren't, in the sense that like, you know, it's fine as long as you're not wearing them like all the time. I was, but one of the things I heard that I never really thought of, which is so weird because I should have considered it, actually makes a lot of sense considering hair extensions are always like really, really dry, especially if you've had the same set for a long time, and it makes sense that they would literally suck the moisture out of your hair. So when I thought about that, I was like, oh my god, like maybe that's why my hair is so dry, because I feel like my hair is really not all that damaged anymore because I don't really bleach it much at all anymore. The most that I do is get my roots done like maybe every like 6 months and stuff, and I barely use heat on my hair. The last like year or so, I've always been like, why is my hair still so dry? Like I feel like I'm taking really good care of it and nothing's happening, and then I was like, oh my god, it's probably mostly my extensions sucking any little bit of moisture that I have out of my hair. Maybe, I mean, I don't really know for sure if that's what was going on, but all I know is since I've stopped wearing them, it seems to have been helping my hair, and my hair feels a lot better condition. Also, I've been using Olaplex. Sorry, I kind of went out of frame. I recently ordered Olaplex number 3, which is the one that you use like on damp hair, and you keep it in for like at least 10 minutes, and then you rinse it out and do your normal like shampoo and conditioner. And then I got the number 6, which is like a bonding, smoothing cream leave-in conditioner thing, and then I got their number 7 oil, which I've never tried before, but in the past I have tried the number 3 and the number 6, and I really like them. But so far I am finding, I don't know if it's just the oil on its own or if it's a combination of using all three things at once, maybe also the fact that I don't really do much stuff to damage my hair anymore, like I'm not really using heat or actively bleaching it, so just in general my hair is kind of starting at a better place, and now I'm using the Olaplex, so maybe that's why I'm seeing better results. There's like a loud truck going by outside, but I find that the oil, the number 7 oil, is amazing. I put it in all the time. I'll put it in on damp hair after I finish like washing my hair and stuff, and I will also put it on dry hair. It's a heat protectant, but I put in like a little tiny bit multiple times a day, to be honest. Like I mean at least once or twice, but sometimes more than that, because literally the way that it dispenses, like you can literally like drop out, like drip out one tiny drop at a time, like just the way that it's designed, it's like literally you can just get a tiny amount, and it just makes my hair so soft, and I freaking love it. So that's kind of been changing my life, and I'm mostly feeling pretty good about my hair length. Like I mean, this is like where my nipple is for reference, so I mean like it's pretty good. And you guys know I've been wearing hair extensions for so long, and I've never felt okay with having like short hair, and like I mean my hair isn't like super long, but I'm feeling pretty good about it, which I'm really, really stoked about. And I'm also currently trying to fade my purple out to silver, so I've been washing it more, and I even tried using like the dish soap method on it a couple times. So yeah, I don't really know like how good it is. I'm trying to, sorry, let me get this open again so there's actual light, but it's definitely kind of starting to fade a little bit. It's more of a pastel purple now, so I'm really, really liking that. But yeah, so that's it in terms of hair and my makeup stuff. Yeah, what time even is it right now? 2:35. I gotta leave like pretty soon, in like 10 minutes or so, And I'm just excited. I love walking. It's nice and sunny out today, and I'll just listen to my music. And I'm also like training someone on cash today at my work, and tomorrow I'm training the same person again. So I'm like low-key nervous because I'm very like shy and awkward with like one-on-one situations, but also it's like kind of fun to like train someone. So yeah, that'll be fun. In other news, most of the day I just got to chill. Both my parents were at work, so I just had the house to myself. And I played some World of Warcraft. I leveled up my Death Knight a little bit, who I hadn't played in probably like about a year or something, and she was level 38, just like, I mean, after the level squish condensed thing that they did. But I hadn't touched her in a long time, and then just like the other day, I think like 3 days ago, I was like, I'm gonna start playing her again, because I randomly had like extreme nostalgia of questing in Zul'drak in Northrend, and I was like, oh my god, I have to do that. And she was like one of my only like alts that I had to play on my main realm, and I was like, I'm gonna go quest in Zul'drak. So I've been doing that the last couple days, and I just finished the entire zone, and it was really, really fun. And now I'm level 47, so I'm almost level 50 and time to go to Shadowlands. So for those last three levels, I went to Silverpine Forest because I hadn't done that yet on that character. So I'm gonna kind of do the little quest where you get to run around with Sylvanas and, you know, all the stuff with Gilneas and fun Forsaken stuff. So that's what I did today, and then I played like a couple games of Heroes of the Storm as Hogger. Hogger is my favorite hero in Heroes of the Storm recently. He's so amazing. I love playing melee champions, heroes, and Heroes of the Storm. They're so much fun. I go really, really hard. I don't know why. Like, I wish that some of you guys could play Heroes with me and you would see, like, you'd be like, god damn, like, she goes deep. I don't know why. I just go like ruthless when I play a melee character in Heroes. So that's really fun. Yeah, and then what did I even do today? I had some cheese and crackers earlier. I'm starving. I wish that I had something else to eat before I go to work, but like, we have nothing right now. So I'm actually planning to get to work a little earlier so I can maybe like grab like a frozen dinner before I start my shift or something. Cause yeah, I haven't really eaten today other than cheese and crackers. So yeah, in other news, at some time soon, I will hopefully be doing a video of my bedroom, because I do have to start packing it up within the next week or so, but I really want to kind of do like a final like bedroom vlog, and I also want to do some footage of me packing up my stuff. Like, I want to do a video of, let me show you guys my World of Warcraft shelf. I know that it's like extremely dark over here, but I want to do a video packing this up and call it something like packing up all of my World of Warcraft stuff, and then I want to do a separate video of me boxing up my Sylvanas statue, because when I first got it, I did like an unboxing of my Sylvanas statue, and now I want to do like a reboxing of it or something. So I'm hoping to get a couple videos worth of me like packing up my stuff, and a couple videos of just like my bedroom, so I can have it as like final memories before I make the big move to the United States. It's crazy. And that's basically what's exciting in my life and what to expect coming up soon. I think I'm gonna get off now because I do gotta leave in like 5 minutes or so. So yeah, I hope that I wasn't awkward or strange or anything in this video. I know that my arms get tired a lot while I'm holding the camera too, so I'm always like switching and I feel like I'm pathetic. It's like, god, do I need to like work out my arms more? Probably. Like, I'm very weak. I do too much gaming and not enough like active stuff. So anyways, that's pretty much it. Also, one other thing, when I do get to the States and I'm with Derek and I'm all situated, we are hella gonna be starting streaming again on Twitch and making lots of YouTube videos, so be on the lookout for that too. That'll be coming in a couple weeks. And I'm also stoked for the Burning Crusade, so there'll probably be stuff about that too, and maybe like streaming stuff or whatever. But anyways, I'm gonna go now. I hope that you guys have a lovely day, and I will talk to you later. Bye, guys!